Internet marketing keyword search declining, should a beginner worry? Internet marketing keyword search is declining? Looking at the Google Insight figures, the term has declined over the last 5 years, which had seen its peak in May 2007 at 100 and dip in December 2010 at 55. These numbers reflect the searches on the term internet marketing relative to the total number of searches in Google over time. They are not representing absolute search volume numbers, because the data is normalized and presented on a scale from 0, 100. Normalized here would mean that Google divided the sets of data by a common variable to cancel out the variable's effect on the data. Doing so would allow the underlying characteristics of the data sets to be compared. If Google didn't normalize the results and displayed the absolute rankings instead, data from regions with the most volume of search would always rank high.So, should that worry you, especially if you're a beginner in internet marketing or making money online? Here are a few more facts. According to Nielsen Online and the International Telecommunications Union, the internet users from June 2006 to June 2010 steadily climbed from 1.043 billion, 1.17 billion, 1.463 billion, 1.669 billion, and 1.966 billion, with 2.01 billion ending 2010. Looking at this trend, I believe June 2011 will have about 2.167 billion internet users. A 208% increase with absolute values in billions is a huge one over a 6-year period. The top 20 countries' internet users in the world as of June 30, 2010 comprise about 75.8% of the total. What's interesting to note is 7 out of 20 countries own almost half of it at 49.13%. All 7 of them are Asian countries: China, Japan, India, South Korea, Iran, Indonesia, and Philippines. Looking at the regional interest of the internet marketing keyword, the top 5 countries are Indonesia, Malaysia, India, Singapore, and the Philippines in that specific order. With reference to the top 20 as mentioned above, 3 of which have breached the 1,300% growth as users of internet: India with 1,520%. Indonesia with 1,400% and the Philippines at 1,385%. These countries have 6.9%, 12.1%, and 29.7% respectively, as far as population penetration rate is concerned. So, should you worry as a beginner? You shouldn't. First things first, in making money online, learn the fundamentals. You should be able to at least make a website on your own. It's easier to tweak and insert information in your website if you know how to do it. It'll also save you some time and money by not tapping expensive web designers. Web designing's a cool stuff, but you don't have to be glaring and flashy for now. All you need to show your products and services is a one-page functional website that you can easily manage. Secondly, you must learn how to market appropriately. You may devote the next 3 to 6 months in writing articles, joining discussion forums, submitting to classified ads and directories, visiting social bookmarking sites, internet marketing through videos, etc. These are some techniques that you can implement immediately once your site is up to build your list. And once you have your list, make a good relationship with it, since behind those emails are real persons. You can later on offer your best propositions or products as you go along. You may be new to internet marketing, but the skill sets that you've acquired in the past can become your vehicle to making money online. You may have the necessary information that may just solve other people's problems. Would you also want to consider doing internet marketing in those countries with low penetration rate and fast-growing internet users? Just prepare, as the song goes, don't worry, be happy. Look at the positive numbers and heat up your engines now.